young Alabama boy, never fired a gun before. He'd come to see me in a soldier's uniform to say farewell, my friend, I'm marching off to war. A bedroll and canteen. He reared back in the saddle and stared across the plain. He dared me to follow, leave home, ride with him. The odds were not in favor of seeing him again. And they praised the unknown. On the day that he turned 18, that good old southern boy rode a long black train. Some call him a hero,